Hey, everybody. We're here with Katie Hovani from Women Thinking, Inc. out in the Chicago area. How you doing, Katie?
Great. How are you?
Good. So tell me a little bit about, well, first let me ask you, how many years have you been coming to TAM?
This is my third TAM.
Okay.
And yeah, it's great to be back.
And what's your favorite part about TAM so far?
I just like seeing everybody from all around the country and, you know, the drinking skeptically and stuff and seeing so many interesting people, you know.
So, tell me, you guys are running a vaccine clinic.
Yes, tomorrow from 9 to 5 in the Balboa Room, we're doing a DTaP booster clinic, and that's diphtheria, tetanus, and acellular pertussis. So, if you haven't gotten a booster, you need to do it.
How many years have you guys been doing that for? I remember, I've only been here coming 2 years to TAM, but I remember hearing about it much more.
I wasn't in it last year, but they did one last year, so I guess just two at this point. And they've done them at other conferences, okay. Like Dragon Con and a couple others, I think.
Very nice. So yeah. What does Women Thinking, Inc. do when you're not putting on vaccine clinics at functions like TAM?
We're doing local things in Chicago. We're keeping track of what's happening in the media with anything about vaccines, like the Australian Vaccination Network just tried to have an ad on some airline commercial thing. You know, we just try to keep track of those sort of things and keep our ears to the ground and that sort of thing.
So keep on top of it all.
Yes.
Very nice. So what are you looking forward to this year, Tim?
The Satiristas show. And I haven't even looked at the schedule yet, but I'm sure there's lots of talks I want to go to.
All right. Well, I'm sure it'll be a good time no matter what we do, right?
Yeah. Oh, of course. I mean, how could it not be?
All right. Great. Well, Katie, thank you very much for joining me here. And best of luck with the vaccine clinic and everything else here at TAM this year.
Thanks a lot.